Hey you guys, so I know I look like completely different today. Let me turn this down. Sorry, I'm watching a show. Well, so basically all the kids are sick. I'm not sick yet. My husband has been sick since like Sunday. So now the kids are sick, and I have been taking care of them all day, and like trying to like rest with the baby because he's been super cuddly today because he's not feeling good. Basically, all the kids are throwing up. They all have fevers, like congestion, cough, all that stuff. So anyway, I'm actually on here to do a Bath & Body Works haul. Yeah. That was, like, weird. Like, my mind just went blank for a minute. Let me get the box. I actually got this yesterday. But, like, last night was just... it was just bad. It just wasn't a good time, to be honest with you. So I did not film yesterday, like moving like medicine out of the way. So one of the reasons that I got what I got was because I got this from my grandma. I took the plastic off of it. I got it from her like a week ago. It's a little like giraffe, like Bath & Body Works wallflower. I think it was my sister's because my sister loves giraffes. But anyway, I found it. And my grandma, she's like, you can just have it. Like, she's like, I don't know what to do with it. You can just have it. I was like, I know what to do with it. So on the day before Black Friday, so like Thanksgiving, like during the day, if you went online to either the Bath & Body Works website or the app, they had, like, released their Black Friday deals early on Thanksgiving Day. And basically, everything in the store was buy three, get three. Everything. Candles, wallflower stuff, body care, aromatherapy, like, car scents, literally anything and everything in their store and on their site was buy three, get three. So, I went ahead and did that. So, basically, when I first opened the box, I knew something had leaked. Because it smells like coffee or like brown sugar cookies in here. So, I knew something had leaked. Now, let me just... messing up all. Alright, let me just show you how this came packed. And usually Bath & Body Works packages things pretty, like, well compacted together so nothing is just, like, loosely, like, floating around in here. God, you scared me.
Oh my God, you're doing a video?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I'm watching the show too. Okay, so when I, like, take this off, like, this is how it is. And I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, everything is just, like, loose in here. Like, there's no packaging on anything. So, and then I saw, like, little, like, wet spots in here. Like, on the sides of the boxes. And one of these, this one, the Fa-La-La Latte, is, like, oily on the outside. So I know it was this one that leaked, and it's like, this is exactly what the entire box smells like, this one scent. I don't know how. What? What?
What was $8?
Oh, I owed the doctor's office.
50?
The girl's tuition.
$23.48? What'd you order for $23.48 through DoorDash?
I told you. That was lunch. You told me to get lunch for us.
Who did you get lunch for?
Me and the girls. I only got two McDoubles and McChicken and a large fry. But I shared the large fry with Macy. And we're door dashing this weekend.
Hopefully if I ain't gotta work Saturday.
Okay, well, if you do, then oh well. Like, fuck it, it's fine. Fuck it, wait.
He is always bitching about money. Just, like, just let me spend money how I want to spend money and forget about it, you know? Okay. So, since I have this, I had to get some of the wallflower things.
Mom, not mommy, but Danny wanted to know that you had her thermometer that's round at the top. That she needs a thermometer.
No. Y'all, I'm fixing to leave this whole motherfucking house. Anyway, so I got a few of the wallflower scents. I got four. So I don't know how much the wallflowers are. So these are all showing, I don't remember if I used like a discount code, but these are all showing that these were $3.90 for these, like the wallflowers. So this one is called Linen and Lavender. Look at this right quick. By the way, like, I can't even like smell these. Because this one, the one that like spilled or leaked a little bit, like it's all over everything else. So when I smell this one, all I smell is this one. Like, it's ridiculous. But I mean, like, there's like a little bit missing, but I would feel like super petty complaining about that because the whole bottle is fucking oily. Like, can you like see any shine? Like, it's fucking oily. I don't know. Anyway, so we have Linen and Lavender. Yeah, Linen and Lavender. And then we have Marshmallow Fireside, which I love the Marshmallow Fireside candle. I actually have it up there right now. Over there. And I actually just need to like chunk it because like, I'm done with it. It's all burnt out. But, yeah. Marshmallow Fireside. Linen and Lavender. Laundry Day. And I know it's this one that leaked because the tag keeps slipping off of it.
Hamburger patty stalled out. You want a hamburger?
No. I would appreciate it if people will stop interrupting me. Okay, so this is called Fa-La-La Latte. This is the one that leaked. And then the next few things I got two of, okay, I seriously love these. Like, I prefer these over, like, the Febreze air fresheners, like, the Glade, the Airwick, like, these are fucking amazing. These are expensive as shit, but literally two sprays does the entire room. It is fabulous. They're expensive. They're worth it. Now, if you cannot get them on sale, they are $8.50 a piece, and they're super small, but because you only need, like, one or, like, I would say, like, one spray for a bathroom and two sprays for, like, a bedroom or a living room, and that's it. But because you need so little, these will last you like a couple months. So I got Twisted Peppermint. Maybe it'll like get rid of that sugar cookie smell. Okay. So yeah. That's definitely like candy cane vibes right there. And then this one is Vanilla Bean Noel. I keep eating it. I have been getting Vanilla Bean Noel products from Bath & Body Works since I was a teenager. I would say since I was maybe like 13 or 14. I'm gonna like
move this over here.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. It's that warm, like cozy vanilla smell. And the fan is just like blowing it everywhere. Oh my god, I love it so much. And then I had a free gift. I redeemed for this body spray. This is Poppy. I have the shower gel and the body lotion already. I was missing the body spray, so here we go. I love the way this smells. It's light and fruity, and I just love it. And this is $17.50 full retail price. Anyway, so that is everything. Now, the reason I didn't get a lot of like bath and body care was because I literally like already have so much. And that's usually what I, like, steer towards when I go to Bath & Body Works. Like, I just wanted to, like, shake it up. Get, like, some home-type stuff. And the reason I didn't get any candles is because I felt like it just wasn't a good deal for candles. Like, buy three, get three. That's great. But they also have better deals during the year, where you can get a 3-wick candle for like $12, like $12.95, $12.50, whatever. So I just felt like, let's see, you buy 3 3-wick candles, $25 a piece, 25 and some change. So that's what, like $27.85 a piece. Like, it's like $77.85 for 3 candles. You get 3 free, so I guess you would get 6 for $77, but to me, like, I would just rather wait until they're, like, on a better sale. I just felt like buy 3, get 3, that just wasn't good for, like, that wasn't good enough for Black Friday, because they do the fucking buy 3, get 3 free shit all the fucking time. It's ridiculous. I feel like once every few weeks they have that sale. So it just wasn't good enough for me to get like a whole bunch of candles. What? Goodbye. Can't push me. Please stop. I'm gonna have to start this over. Why don't I live by myself? Anyway, so yeah, I just felt like, you know, any other time of the year, like, I could have gotten like a hell of a better deal. I mean, I felt like it was a decent deal for like home stuff, like the wallflowers that I wanted, you know, and like the room sprays. Like, it was a pretty decent deal for that. So yeah, that and I didn't want to spend a lot at one store, because I actually started Black Friday shopping on Thanksgiving Day. So my kids wanted hoverboards for Christmas, so I was waiting, that little piece of hair is sticking up, so I was waiting for them to go on sale, obviously on Black Friday. They went down at Walmart. I was able to snag 2 of them online. They only had 3 left in stock. So on Thanksgiving Day, like around noon, I was able to snag them for $48 a piece. And they're like the light up Bluetooth speaker hoverboards. So they are right over there, all wrapped up. I placed that order on Thanksgiving Day. Placed the Bath & Body Works order. Then we went Black Friday shopping after Thanksgiving dinner on Thursday night.
And then we went shopping again on Black Friday. So yeah, we just wound up spending a lot of fucking money. And I didn't want to spend like $100 at Bath & Body Works. You know what I mean? Because we were going to like so many different places. I just wanted to like divide everything up. So yeah. Yeah. That's pretty much everything. I'm going to have another Temu haul coming. So another thing. I think I mentioned in one of my... I mentioned yesterday in a video that like I had something I wanted to like bring up. I was trying to like wait until like I called customer service and they resolved it. So basically yesterday on the way home from the doctor's office when I got tested for lupus, I was going to stop at Bath & Body Works. Well, I did stop at Bath & Body Works because I have like almost 1,000 points and like I just wanted to like redeem or whatever, because like if I don't redeem like as soon as I get the like enough points to redeem, I'm going to forget and it's going to expire before I can, you know, remember to stop and pick whatever up. So, What?
Huh? What? I gotta start these over.
So, I just lost my fucking train of thought. So I stopped at Bath & Body Works, right? I've shopped at this Bath & Body Works a handful of times. Now, usually when I go to Bath & Body Works, it's because I'm, like, in the mall or something. So, you know. But this Bath & Body Works, it's right across the street from my neighborhood. So, I stopped there. And, I went in. And, you know, usually when you go in places like that, literally every time, it doesn't matter what location I'm at, every time I go into somewhere like that, it's always, hello, how are you? Like, do you have any coupons? Can we help you find anything? Like, they, like, bug you to death. Especially, like, in the mall. But, like, any store, I feel like, retail-wise, stores similar to Bath & Body Works. Like, Bath & Body Works, Victoria's Secret, Sephora, also. Like, they're all known for doing that, right? So, I go in. And the lady that was standing at the door greeting people, she happened to be Black. And, that smell, like, all that shit I just sprayed. Oh, my God. It's killing me. Anyway, she happened to be Black. She was standing there greeting people as they were coming in. I walked in there. There was maybe, like, one or two other customers in the store. Like, keep in mind, what's today? Today's Thursday. Yesterday was Wednesday. It was, like, 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So, I mean, there was just, like, nothing going on. So, I go in there. There's, like, one or two other customers in the store. Black lady at the front door. She's, like, greeting people as they come in. I walk in. And she just cut. There it is. All that shit I just sprayed, y'all. I walk in. She looks at me. Looks away. And starts, like, being busy. Do you know what I mean? Like, when you're, like, at work, if you work, like, retail fast food, when you're busy, like, during slow times, like, you, like, pick up a broom and sweep, or you act like you're fixing something. Whew. I'm sorry, you guys. Oh, my God. She looked at me, and she just, like, turned away. Didn't say anything. Didn't greet me. Nothing. I'm like, all right, whatever. Now, at first, I didn't mind because I hate when I feel like I'm at a car dealership when I go somewhere and they're like, hey, have you seen our latest sales? Can I show you this? Can I, like, leave me alone? Let me shop. Like, just leave me the fuck alone, because that shit makes me want to leave when people bother me. Like, I don't like being hounded. So I was like, oh, whatever, fuck it. Like, it's fine. So I start browsing and I'm like smelling, you know, like lotions and stuff and figuring out what I want to get. about 15, 20 seconds after I start browsing, an older black couple comes in. And, literally, like, as soon as they walk in, she greets them. Hello, how are you? Have you gotten our latest email with all the coupons in them? Can I help you find anything? Oh, here's a bag for you to put your items in. Like, I was like, okay, whatever. I, like, brushed it off. And then, literally, right behind them, she had stopped talking to them. They had conversed for a few seconds. And then the older black couple had started walking around and shopping. And then two middle-aged white ladies had come in. And she looks at them and looks away. Doesn't greet them. Doesn't say anything. And I'm like, okay, you know what? I got you, bitch. I got this. I'm not with that shit. I'm not the motherfucking one. So I turned around and walked right out, and, like, as I was, like, walking out the door, I kind of, like, looked at her, and she looked at me, and I gave her, like, that look, like, uh-huh, bitch, I know what the fuck you think you about, okay? I'm not the one. I don't play that racist shit. I don't play that stupid shit. Like, you got the wrong motherfucking one today. I walked outside, and because my mom was, had taken me to the doctor, so she had dropped me by Bath and Body Works on the way home, because, you know, I still can't drive because of the fucking seizures or whatever. So, I got outside, and my mom was like, that was quick, like, where's your stuff? Like, you know, because usually when I go on Bath and Body Works, I'm in there for a minute, and when I say for a minute, I mean I'm in there for, like, 15, 30, 45 minutes, sometimes upwards of like an hour. Like, I'm never just in and out in like 2 or 3 minutes like that. And I told her what happened, and I was pissed off. So I was talking pretty loud. And an older white lady had just walked out of Bath and Body Works. And I'm guessing she heard me say what I was telling my mom that happened. Because I turned around, to, like, when I started, like, getting into the car, I kind of, like, glanced back to look. And she had done a U-turn after I got done telling my mom what happened in the store. She had done a U-turn, and she was taking her bags back into Bath & Body Works. So, I don't know if she was, like, returning her stuff after she heard, you know. I don't know. Anyway, so, I emailed Bath & Body Works, I found, like, an email address for them, like, on Google, because, like, I don't really contact customer service, especially for Bath & Body Works like that. I've never really had an issue with them, so I really didn't know how to, like, get in touch with them, so I just, like, Googled, like, their customer service email address or whatever. So I sent them an email, and I didn't realize it until this morning. This was yesterday afternoon. This morning when I woke up and checked my email, it had said that my message could not be delivered because, the inbox that I sent it to, the email address I sent it to, is not monitored by a live person. So there's nobody, like, sitting there, like, checking the emails. So I wound up, going to, like, the Bath & Body Works Facebook page. And I sent them a message of what happened on their Facebook page, and they were like, hey, call this 800 number. Ask for the enterprise team, let them know, you know, what happened or whatever, so they can forward it to the store or whatever. So that's what I did. So I don't know if I'm supposed to, like, hear back from anybody. Like, I don't know if this is the end of it, but, like, the lady was very, like, courteous and professional and everything. So we'll see. I'm hoping, like, I don't know if anything, like, if they'll contact me. I just don't know. I don't even think I left a phone number. Like, I gave her my name and my email address, and that was it. So, I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna get back to my show. I need to check the mail right quick because I think some stuff was supposed to come in from Temu. I'm sorry, this was such a long video. I feel like I'm gonna start sneezing again. Anyway, sorry about that. That was rude. So, I'm gonna go, yeah, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.